Rogue outfit. I don't know. Let me see. Rogue outfit don't look too bad. But let me go back to the blackout though. I like the blackout the best. All day. All day.
Kane, about what happened? What you said.
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just.
She got the hush mouth or what? Like, goddamn.
Infection.
Oh.
The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendrix, inside of me. How do we stop it?
All we can do is hope to contain it. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance. If we get you to the proper facilities, we just have to keep Hendrix on track.
It may not be official, but we have an understanding. He knows I'm the one calling the shots now.
His heart's in the right place. I think he'll do the right thing.
Okay. Alright, so. Next mission? Lotus Towers and Life. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. We got two missions to go, people. Can we fucking do it? Let go. What's in the field ops, kid? Razorback? Should I use Razorback? Fuck it, why not?
Hendrix was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in the Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
I don't know yet, fried chicken. Maybe.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
Under frames, though.
Please, please don't kill me.
Got him. Oh, damn.
Okay, nearest security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city.
Ooh.
Heavy
ooh.
Every step of the
ooh.
Way.
It seems like y'all got things under control in here, so I'm gonna just keep going. Oh god. Never mind, they didn't have them motherfuckers under control. I thought I was gonna.
Nearest security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step through. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, he is last resort.
God damn! Fucking. Ugh! Ghost 2. Ugh!
Nearest security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be finished. This should be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the ship and let its body destroy itself.
Do what must be done. You mean kill people? What's all these birds? Shit.
How the hell did you?
Oh! Shut the fuck up. Whoa.
Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your city!
Damn, homeboy, that was a. That was very inspiring there, if I must say so myself.
They are in disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city.
Okay. Really want to take back the city, don't you?
Drive the NRC.
Okay.
To Cairo.
Oh shit, no! Ooh. I'll take a man of war, cause why not? Come on. Come on. Boy, I ain't even see your ass right there.
Watch your fire! There are civilians in the area!
Oh, that's a hell of a nade there, guy. Gotta resupply this.
The mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th.
Do we at least get perks in the multiplayer? That's a good question. I mean, we're in the campaign? Yeah, that's a good question. I don't know. I haven't seen any, so. Oh, fuck. Check those corners. Not even seeing motherfuckers like directly in front of me and shit. Not even Henny could help us. Henny can help with almost anything. Bruh, really? Boy, you missed. That's your fault.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Take me all the way, huh? But,
taking us up. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
Chicken Bay Snacks, what up, though?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level.
Your corn dogs taste like freezer? Ugh.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Oh. Damn, I couldn't hit his ass for shit. Oh, what is this? A hamsa, whatever the fuck that is. Raps! Bruh, get in the raps. The raps, though. Oh my goodness. Drake, Is she no posting Drake up in here? Why, Shino, why, man? Why? Okay, not valid targets. What about this? That's a valid target, seems like. Even though that shit hurts.
Moving through breach point. Find us a path, Kane.
That air duct leads to the security station.
Birds. Birds.
Really? That's the best you've got? Son of a bitch.
Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
All right, Hendrix. I'm right behind you, homeboy.
There. That bed. Dead ahead.
I don't know what the fuck the birds mean, honestly. There's so many fucking questions I got about this damn game. Interface, you mean hack it, right? Okay, gotcha. Console. Ooh, wait a minute. That's just that thing. I know, Captain Mac. I know that part.
System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
90th floor, goddamn!
He could tear his way out of there no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Seconds, no reps. Got him. Damn, that shit's good, man.
Dead network has been destroyed. You are a go.
Cool, cool, cool.
Watch your fire. Egyptian forces repelling in.
Okay, well, they better move the fuck out of the way, because... Ow! That's a lot of motherfuckers in that bitch. Actually, here, swarm time. Haven't used this in a while.
Watch your fire! Egyptian forces repelling in!
Then why the fuck that motherfucker didn't do that shit the first time? Yo, they're waxing all kinds of ass now, motherfucker. Here. Bitch. Ooh, don't do that. Those are nades. Why is there so many fucking nades here? Okay. Alright. Yep, you know what? Y'all go ahead. Y'all go right on ahead. That swarm is serious.
What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center.
Am I gonna play zombies at all? I don't know.
I'll be back.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Got some artilleries in there, seems like. Okay, good shit, good shit, good shit. Get some of that swarm up out there. I seen your ass up there. Here you go. Oh yeah, mod, we can time out mods. Yeah, you know what, that'll be the shit. That would. Tactical bacon. Oh my god. But we know that, Tactical Bacon. Someone other than the streamer. Because, you know. Damn, I can't quite get his ass over there. I was wondering when I was going to get his ass. God damn it, no! What's up with all these little side rooms and side hallways and shit? do this. See you later. Ooh, why is one of these assholes here? You don't have any heavies back there, do you? No, you don't. God damn it. God damn it, this motherfucker over here though. Come on. Damn it. Where'd they go? Did the swarm get them already? Swarm would have got. Yep, swarm got them. Ha! These campaign missions are pretty long. But I don't mind that though.
Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me. We know.
Yeah, thanks for stating the obvious, Kane. Like, what the fuck? So, we just find a way to fucking open the damn door. We about to go get Taylor ass. Here we go, with a few more seconds, shit.
Access restored.
We already know how that shit goes.
We're almost there.
God damn. These motherfuckers is not playing up here. Shut up, you dick. That shit was too funny. That motherfucker told me that shit. Shut up, your dick. I'm like, what? Like, what the fuck? Like, alright.
Hang tight. A few more seconds.
This fucking thing down here, bruh.
Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Where you going, homeboy?
Enemy grenade.
Shit. What am I doing? Here, give me this. There we go. Shit. These motherfuckers is not playing. Oh, man. Where's that? Where'd that little shit go? Here you go. Invalid target, of course.
Taylor,
Well, we're already here, so let's go.
Taylor! Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over.
Uh-oh. The fuck?
Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix.
Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate.
There you go, Hendrix. God damn.
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking
control. Of course.
That thing inside him, burning out his brain.
Right behind you.
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Ooh, Hendrix, bro.
In the frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor?
I like how Hendrix.
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
I like how Hendrix can just run past robots. They don't fuck with him.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle.
Motherfucker. God damn. Should I have equipped this fucking shotgun for this bullshit? I don't know, man. Fucking magic and shit, Sonny D. Shit crazy as hell. I don't understand these things. These motherfuckers been doing that shit all game, though. For real, for real. Power walking. See ya. Oh my God. He's getting the fuck up out of here. He know we coming over there and fucking getting his ass.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond.
Them motherfuckers look like they tripping over shit.
We've lost comms. Too much interference.
little punk ass robots and shit.
Find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. I promise.
Promise? Don't make promises you can't keep there.
Kane, how long till that sandstorm hit?
2 minutes tops. Keep moving.
Hendrix, you about to get wrecked up there, homeboy. Ow! I was talking about him. I fucked around and get fucking wrecked.
Kane, how long till that sandstorm hit?
2 minutes tops. Keep moving.
Sit down. Look, motherfucker, like goddamn. Then you ain't get it like shit.
It won't be long now.
I understand it won't be long, but you know. No.
Taylor, it's just you and me now. You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNI working with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
I don't know what the fuck it is. Shit, it's a forest that's frozen. Apparently. Shit.
Kane, something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
Uh-oh. Konnichiwa, what up, though? It's pretty cool. It's weird as hell, but it's pretty cool.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
That skull, though.
Need to move on.
Lizzie Kitten, what up, though?
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
These motherfuckers are back!
Where is he, Kitten?
Hendrix, really?
Got him. In a mobile shop, ascending.
Alright, give me... I don't know, give me the dingo. Your class will change next time you spawn. What the fuck? The fuck? This game is getting itself mixed with fucking multiplayer here. Like, what the fuck is this game talking about?
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that though, do you, Jacob? It's okay, you just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
It's not him.
CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow Authority alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
Damn, these motherfuckers is not playing. Head over this way. Robots are never expected. Who the fuck is over there? Oh. This fucking talent shit's in the damn air. See ya! Oh, that's good. So he can control ships now. That's good.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right.
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor.
Well, let's just fucking ignite all these motherfuckers. Is Hendrix really gonna sit up there and try to fight all these robots himself? That motherfucker is crazy. This fucking thing here is...
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too.
Ow!
You have to know where we're going.
I don't like this.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field.
Okay.
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Don't see no goddamn minigun up in here.
Mothership's launching missiles. Get to cover.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNA.
Yep, that cover's blown.
Your DNA might show you all the options. You can decide if you're willing to sacrifice.
Enough to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Missiles incoming!
You were with Sarah Hall when she died.
Not good, not good, not good.
I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know
sounded it was.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
Motherfucker. Matrix, what up, though? I don't like this damn thing.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Mothership deploying wraps.
And you got a long way to go.
Wraps, really? He's got those too.
To you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Hello? Ow. Oh, we got an Elkar 9. That's good. Oh my god, why?
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't you.
Fucking raps, bruh.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The miniguns should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
I don't see no goddamn minigun in here.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can do this now.
Missiles incoming.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Oh my god.
Then you got a long way to go.
Incoming wraps!
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options.
Don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died.
Oh, shit.
I know what you saw because I was there, too. You have to know where you're going.
Yep, that came down.
I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You trust me. It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
Get the hell out of there!
That voice crack, though.
You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it
out.
All right.
It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still. Here. You. Hendrix.
No! Ooh!
Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall. Now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on. We'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad.
What the
fuck?
You
have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix. Whatever it takes.
So, Hendrix is... oh, my God.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
Than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to.
May your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Don't forget the person that you were.
I am so lost in this fucking story. So is Hendrix like a bad guy now? Or I don't fucking know. ZSF outfit. I still don't know what the fuck is going on with the goddamn fucking story, man.